think... No. No.
You can't be a leader, Mike. You don't even know how to be a leader due to your temper.